Hey guys, Kane's non-toxic fan62 here. We'll take a play review on Vinnie. As some of you guys may know, Vinnie was released in 2016 for the movie The Great Race. Let's take a look at Vinnie's face close up. Yeah. Nice capturing with the face as always. Although he is missing these handrails, which are right there, like in the movie The Great Race and also in Big Wheel Big Adventures. His wheels are black instead of the navy blue, which is kind of disappointing. And he's missing the number in there and the nameplate. It's kind of disappointing. I think this could have been improved. And also those details, like those triangular bits there, aren't even there, which is a bit of a shame. Let's look at the tender. It's alright, the tender. I'm not saying this is terrible or not, but that actually made the tender really well. And yeah, the tender wheel's also black instead of blue, which is a bit of a shame. And this was one of the last take a plane models to be released. This was pre-ordered on June 26th, 2016, and arrived on August the 6th. Of 2016. What are your thoughts on this model of Vinnie? And do you have one? And I would recommend getting Vinnie. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!